I don't want to celebrate yet.
Wait, now take us into New York.
In the next few minutes of your time in which we dare to borrow, we hope we can deliver a personal story, encrypted with messages as well as friendly suggestions to you all without possible delay. We also hope that within the lines of which we are about to show, the story of God, of love, and of the power of endurance and faith will allow you the passageway and the key into the chest of an appreciative understanding. This world of paradox and propositions, of cold differences and disheartened souls, a world filled with mild emptiness and the people of obscurity, requires the world stage so a sense of hope can be instilled and a taste of reassurance can be served.
Y aprendiendo de lo que ustedes les traen aquí a nuestra comunidad, que es de mucha importancia, ya que hay muchos niños que lo necesitan niños de padres extranjeros, haitianos, que no tienen cómo estudiar, son de escasos recursos y necesitan ese apoyo que ustedes les traen hoy aquí a nuestro sector.
Eso es todo.
There comes a time when we hit a certain call, when the world.
Ahora,
we're making, we're saving our own lives. It's true, we'll make a better day, just you and me. Well, send them your heart, oh, so they know that someone cares.
So their cries for help will not be in vain.
We can't let them suffer.
Para los niños, porque imagínate un niño que es creciendo ahora mismo sin educación, es una cosa muy grave. Y el mundo ahora mismo está cambiando. Si una gente que no sabe leer y escribir, tú no vale nada. Y por eso me gusta ese cambio.
Hay muchos niños, como dice mi colega. Hay muchos niños que tienen padre, madre, ellos son huérfanos. Es importante su apoyo a ustedes. Me he sentido feliz. Y estoy aquí también para cualquier cosa, para dar su apoyo. Muchas gracias.
Gracias.
I think it's a really great experience overall, getting to know these kids and having the ability to actually work with them. Kind of in a sense, learn what they live through, even though, you know, we don't see these things often, kind of have a feel of basically what's going on in our lives, in their lives.
I feel like it's really like cool, and that everyone should get an opportunity like this, and that especially when we first got here,
that the kids were just so excited to see us, even though that we didn't really have much materials to show them, and like, but we all had a plan, and we all stuck to the plan, and we all, you know, it was very interesting to see just how happy they were and how they were overexcited. Everyone wanted to like leave us, and we were saying goodbye. It was hard, and it was just, I don't know, it was just so beautiful.
Todo ojo le verá,
todo ojo le verá,
y toda rodilla se doblará,
toda rodilla se doblará.
Vienen las nubes, poderosos y santos, montado en un caballo blanco.
Vienen reyes en toda majestad, se abren los cielos, todo ojo le verá.
Told us that revolutionaries do not like the revolution, but in order for change to come about, we cannot overlook the fear. We came to learn that all stories have a beginning, a climax, an ending. And before all stories can begin anew, you have to stop at certain points to relive a moment in time when everything was just right. That day, everything stood still. And for the very first time, we knew why the revolutionaries never did like the revolution. For the revolution can even make young soldiers cry.
Más que ustedes son jóvenes, al ver tan joven, está haciendo esa obra de experiencia.
And you know, you guys are so young, and being so young and having this experience.
Como dicen los verdaderos revolucionarios,
like the true revolutionaries,
no gozan de una revolución.
The true revolutionaries don't enjoy the revolution.
Pero espero que los hijos de ustedes que vendrán mañana.
But I hope that your children come one day,
se van a engullecerse de tener padres y madres como ustedes, se van a sentirse contentos.
Are going to be so proud and so happy that they had that they have parents like you guys.
Y Dios los va a bendecir también en gran manera.
And God is going to bless them too in really big ways.
largest Disney club.
Nita is getting his organist
present. Oh, good. You know, but a lot of kids ask me today, just simple.
So you guys, this one is even, but I don't know if that's the ground.
I think that's fine. Just make sure you hit each pole.
Aquí no hay una pulgada.
It's like hitting a slot.
Está torcido.
No, Ms. Martinez, it's for that. Esa madera. It's a little bit more out than the others.
But there isn't an inch of space here. There isn't an inch of overlap.
Oh, this is
the same. Yeah. Okay, ¿cómo lo corregimos?
Cuando se vamos a poner la próxima tabla,
hay que poner
en el lugar donde está.
Es decir, es un sistema que tiene. Aunque te ofrecen un papel, no te lo van a dar. Tú haces el esfuerzo, ellos te dicen, reúne cuántos requisitos para que te den el papel, o que no te lo van a dar, o sea, no he dado, porque usted tiene que pagarlo, usted tiene que pagarlo para migración.
I am a really lucky person to have gone to the Dominican Republic with amazing people. This trip is something that I will always treasure and never forget.
I have never felt so blessed in my life like I did that week. For all the times I complained about what my mother made for dinner one night, to being upset that I had to get up to go to school, to complain about why my charger never works and my phone being so slow, I regret it all. There will never be a time in one of their lives where they can complain about any one of those single things because it never existed to them.
So my favorite day was the last day we were with the kids. I remember how we split the kids up into separate groups, and for my group, we taught the kids how to sing Head, Shoulders, Knees, and Toes, and I think that they all really enjoyed the music part of our class because they all seemed to loves just singing the song, and they did the dance really well, and they seemed to learn the words pretty quickly, and I just really liked how they were all very excited to learn something new and to be able to participate in like just games with them was a really good experience.
So on the fourth day when we helped to rebuild or to at least renovate Joseph's Colon's house, at the beginning, as you saw in the prior video, we were all crying a lot because it was such an emotional moment for us, you know, realizing the type of conditions that this man lives in. I wasn't crying because of what he was saying and the message he was trying to get to us, but because I know that when I was younger, I lived in very similar conditions as him, and it really hurts me the most because I know what the struggle is, and I lived through it when I was younger. So I felt like it was a very personal connection on that fourth day when we saw his house.
The best part was definitely, you know, when the kids started coming in and like a lot of kids wanted to start painting, and it was really fun, especially because I got to practice what little Spanish I do know. So I would just be like, which color? ¿Qué color? And things like that. It was really fun interacting with the kids. And I think especially since I was doing like a lot of mural work outside, separated from like the other people who were all like teaching, like definitely like obviously got interaction, first-hand interaction with the kids. It was really fun being able to paint and do like fun, kind of more extracurricular type activities, something that I love and like the kids obviously love too. Got a little messy, especially like the second day, but
we hope that the time we have borrowed from you serve a significant role in how you view the world around you, and that it sends messages of hope and prosperity and appreciativeness into your hearts. The greatest power on the face of this earth is the power of love. So be it. Live it. Embrace it. If we learn to love, we can bypass the most turbulent storms and darkest ages. We can hold each other's hands and walk over the bridge of nothingness whenever the sea of hope is dry. Let love be the key to all our questions, from Boston or from the Dominican Republic. Let love be our key. La llave nuestra.